I'm gonna be doing a couple of cars. You know, next thing you know, I need to get some paper, write on it.
Not eat every last one of these.
No, I didn't actually.
And your teeth is dropping out your head. Don't you listen?
God's sake!
You absolute. Every time you come to my room, I'm gonna slap you. Oh my God.
Anyway, I am going to be doing a Paul Walker tribute in Need for Speed. Marcus, get out now.
Just saying hello.
Out.
Say hello,
out.
Say hello and I'll go.
Out.
Say hello and I'll go.
Out. I really wish I had a PlayStation camera right now because you would have seen how pissed off I am. God. My brother is just so annoying. Marcus, I'm telling you now,
if you do not get out,
I'm going to come out there and slap you myself.
I can hear you. I'm not deaf.
Come back in my room again, watch. Oh, God. Who? Anyway, so we're going to be doing a Paul Walker tribute, and I think we're going to start and we're going to do a couple of cars. I can't buy all of them. Well, no, I can. I don't know if I have enough money for them, because like I want to buy them, customize them, try them out, and I think after to sell them. So let's see, we're gonna be doing this R34 that's right here. We're gonna also be doing the Supra. What else did he drive? The Mitsubishi. Should we do this? Yeah, let's do the Supra.
Where is it?
What?
My phone.
Up your mum's arse.
Yes, because you're smiling, so I know you've got it. Right in your pocket.
I really can't care. Just don't come in my room.
I thought you said Uncharted 4's out.
It is. And you haven't bought it yet, that's the thing. No. Plus, I can't go to the shop and buy it because I'm 2 years younger than the age.
How old is it?
15.
Oh. Why have you got two house phones? Where's mine and what's wrong with yours?
My one, for some reason, doesn't ring, and this one's yours. What was the old Porsche that you drove?
You mean doesn't ring
and
switched off?
No, because it's always like that. On the windowsill and just does no ring at all. Oh my god, the least you could have done was close.
Just in case.
I don't want any echoes during my recording. There will be. There will be.
We'll crack it like this. Then there will be
none. Mm. Make sure. If not, if you're lying, I'm going to come in there and punch you 3 times. I don't think we'll do the GTR. I know it's a nice car, but it's basic. So we're going to pass on that. And I think that's all he drove. He didn't drive any Lamborghinis or anything. Oh, no, he drove the 12... Oh, we don't have that in this game. I was going to say he drove the McLaren 12C in Furious 7, but that's not in this game. They've only got the 570S. Oh, well. Yeah, that's about it. So we're going to start off with the R34. And what I wanted to do was see how much I spend on these cars every time, like including visuals. So bumpers. So I'm gonna do the Too Fast, Too Furious look on this car. So that's 640 plus. So add that. This doesn't pay anything, so that's fine. But he didn't have it that low, so I think I'm gonna have it in the middle. Did he have canards in that gate in them? No, he didn't. You know, did he have a fender like that? V-spec to side skirts, 450. Let's see, rear bumper 650 as well. Clear 650. Wow. Why? Yeah, you think I am, but you know you are. Sunline Racing Exhaust, that's plus 240. So already at 1980 in costing for this car. License plate doesn't cost, but I think I'm just gonna leave it there. Rear bumper, already did that. Spoiler. The spoiler I put for this car is this one or that one. I think I'm gonna go for this one, so 780. I really couldn't care. Sound system, I'm just gonna leave that out. Rims. So what kind of rims does he have on this? He has what, the six spoke? What? How many of these? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, so he has a six spoke. So something like this-ish. What's there that could fit that? Maybe these, the XT7, XT7s, I think I'm, if I was gonna put these VSR 162s, I'd have to probably put them down one size. Maybe the Cosmos as a S1 or the MR7. What could I put? Oh, the Ray T. Oh, actually no, these. It looked like in the movie Too Fast and Furious, it looked like he had rays on. So I think I'm gonna put those on. Unless I can find anything better. No, what the? Oh. Okay, when I went to that the first time, it was just out of complete texture. So yeah, it's gonna T something. T37. So that's 1070 plus, so we're already at 3830. Make them chrome because that's how I like them. An inch up. And I believe he had Toyo tires, but I'm gonna put regular Toyos, and those are $20. So that's 20 times 2, one on the front, one on the back. And then the Rays, I think they're both going to be the same price. If they're not, then I don't know why. So I'm going to do this times 20 plus 20 times, oh no, plus 20 plus another 1070, that's my guess. And then brake calipers, he had, my guess he had Brembos, so this is what, 210? And how much are the other ones? Same price. Okay, this car's looking good so far. Ah. Oh. They're different. Okay, so that's 1130. Plus. And was it one size up? Chrome. Calipers. 280. Brembos and tires were Toyo regular. Already done that. Okay, so we've already spent $5,490 on this car already, and that this is all just visuals. I haven't even touched the engine yet. Let me put the rake more to the rear, bring up the front a bit. 1, 2 on the rear, a little bit of camber there, and 1, 2 there. Okay, now we're going to the power, which is just gonna kill me. This is just gonna bankrupt me. Okay, 1750. $4,500. 9 grand. I want to do the turbo, last, and the engine block. 3850. Purchased and equipped, yes. Y ignition, that's 2 grand. Oh my god. There. ECU 4200 cams 9200. Oh my god, 9200. Cylinder, oh god. Cylinders, 5500. Exhaust manifold, 9700. Turbo is gonna kill this, but oh my god, and we're at 4. 7200. And now I've just put in my car almost 600 horsepower, plus a faster gear shift time, which is 3350. Nitrous, no, I'm good for that. Adjustable suspension, 1120. Differential, 1250. Oh my god. Tires, I'm gonna go for mid drift, which is 20, which is 215. Brakes, I don't want any sway bar, handbrake, I don't want any sway bars, adjustable 1450. There, 1150, 1140, Jesus Christ. Now, turbo is just gonna completely rig this budget. There's no budget. And, so that's about 36k. And I've got 124. How much do I get back out of this? And all this does is add 47 horsepower. Kinda dope. 664. And the turbo, which I don't go all the way to the right and just put in this one, because you're seriously stupid if you do. It's always best just to put in now here's something I don't understand. Oh, I'm looking at torque, my bad. Okay, I've always been looking at torque for some reason. I don't understand that. Yeah, always put in the second, always put in the elite turbocharger, the one after the supercharger. So I'm gonna add this to the budget, add this to the number that I've got here, which is, I've already spent 68k on this car. So plus 24,980 plus 36k, that was 36 equals $128,000. Actually, no, round it, $129,000, my bad. Which is seriously, seriously. And how much does this car cost? 49,000? Was it $49,000 this car cost? 49, oh my god, so you're spending, oh, so if you had about 200,000, if you had about $200,000 exact, and you wanted an R34, which looks like Paul Walker's car, you'd be spending about, oh my god, $178,000, which is absolutely stupid, and you'd be left with, oh, you'd be left with $22,000, which you could use to possibly buy a really cheap car. Wow. Well, it sucks to be someone like you. Just buy Nakai-san's car, sell the R34, and then go on to the Supra. So I get an okay amount off this car. Is buy a car, keep it for a while, and like make some money off it. Like win races with other people, drift events. Also, guys, if you have a PS4 and you have PlayStation Plus, just you can join my game if you want. We'll do a bit of racing if you want. I'm gonna set up a party right now, saying Paul Walker. Actually, yeah, we're gonna create a party. I'm not gonna make it private. I'm gonna rename it my YouTube name. And I'm next to it, I'm gonna put PW Tribute. Tribute NFS. There we go. Okay, so let's get into the Supra. This costs you about $20,000, I believe. $20,000. And you can already tune it, but I don't want to. So, paint and wrap, most popular. The soup, the thing, this one. Which one I used, the one that was more accurate to me was this one here. This one to me looked like the most accurate one. But I'm not really impressed with the customization options that this game gives you. So let me look at this one. Super wrap. Supra wrap. Let's do this one because for some reason people decide to put the hood, but there's this The only problem with that is that it's got these two large balls. Do not take that the wrong way around. Do not take that the wrong way. It's just don't. I'm not impressed with the customization options that this game gives you. I'm really not impressed. Splitters, we have one. But he didn't have that in the movie, so remove that. Nor did he have canards. Or that. Or that style fender. He did have this, but he did have this side skirt, if I remember. Rear bumper, why is this an option? I really don't understand. Because, why? That is so pointless. Spoiler. My closest one I thought I was getting to was about that one. So I think I'm going to have to change it to this one. Exhaust was that. Oh my god. This car is mad with diffusers. Jesus Christ. But he didn't have any in the movie. Oh, that's tires. Oops. These stock tire rims look so ugly. Ugh. If you bought this car in real life, the first thing you'd want to do is instantly first thing you want to do is just get rid of those rims first and foremost. You just cannot have that on your car. It looks really disgusting. Rims, he had 5-spoke rims, so not those, but something like this, one of these. I've seen some rims around. I think they're like I don't remember what they were. They were something like that. I think it was these, but they're like, actually no, hold on, I'm gonna go with these for a minute, but I'm gonna change the color of them. So I'm gonna make it that, but chrome. And what are these rims? These are VSM 312s. Okay. VSM 312s. And they're over here. Does this have like a matte finish or something like that? It's really disgusting. Yay, we made the Supra. I think I might keep this car. I should not know. I know what we're gonna do. I know what we're gonna do. Nye. $9,000 intake cams. Yeah, Mom, he said he's coming out. Jesus, I just said what he said. Oh my god, you're so deaf. Okay, so I'm just gonna put that amount of money. I'm hoping that this solves my problem. I doubt it. Meh. Actually, you know what? No, I think I'm gonna retitle this. Paul Walker Car Yeah, I'm gonna retitle this. So we just did the Skyline Supra. Mitsubishi. We didn't do that, nor did we do the Impreza. Yeah, I'm gonna have to retitle this. I think I think what I'm gonna have to retitle this. I'm not even at my live birth thing yet. So change settings. There. That's channel settings, my bad. Why is my computer freaking out? I went to the complete wrong thing. Wow. Do I go to do this thing? Was it this? I think it was. Yeah. So we're gonna do something that's about Paul Walker. But actually, no, let me know in the comment section down below, what car should I do in this one video? So, my guess is that either we do the Mitsubishi, the R34, actually, no, out of these three cars, R34, Supra, or Mitsubishi, out of those three. I have no idea what that means. How many people are watching? 3 people. Okay. then. I'm thinking that we should do I'm thinking either the Supra or I'm thinking either the Supra or the R34. Possibly the Impreza, but that'll be simple, because on the Impreza, all you have to change is a thing, just the paint and the rims. So, I don't know. I really don't know why I'm just scrolling through all of these others. Probably just because I just want to. Bet custom F132. The description for this car is weird. The bet customer. Oh god, I can't even finish reading this because the thing goes way too fast. The bet custom everyone bespoke car, something like that. What did it say? Race car concept designed by Agenbet with a full chromable chassis, rod suspension, something. Rod suspension, screaming 850 horsepower, 10,000 RPM mid mounted V8 with and 6-speed sequential transaxle. There. All clothed in carbon fiber body with adjustable aero. The F 130 is a unique machine that stands out of the pack. A blend of classic American hot rod and 90s era Formula One cars in an elegant and aggressive package. Okay, I have no idea what that word is. And the ghost package, the F1 potent mixing of worlds. Potent mixing of words. It should say words, not worlds. Wow, it's worlds. Wow. You guys haven't said a word. You know, I'm gonna do, because I need to make money. And I used to do it with my R35 GTR. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna buy either the R34 or the Mitsubishi. And what I'm gonna do is that I'm just gonna make just like a bunch of money out of both of these two. And hopefully a boat to it. Since they both have turbos, but the R34 has a twin, I believe. I think so. This has about, this has 291 horsepower. Where the R34 has, what is that, 400 and something? Oh, 327. I'm thinking, I'm gonna do the Mitsubishi. I'm gonna do the Impreza, because this is the thing, I've never used an Impreza in this game. Also, not sponsored, but I do follow this guy on Twitter, AR12 Gaming. This is AR12 Gaming's car. So, shout out to him. I'll see if I can make a link in the description for that. His YouTube channel is AR12 Gaming. Just make sure to go check him out and subscribe. Really good, really cool dude. See, look, this is simple. Fast and Furious 7. It's that simple, but I'm sure I saw like some blue. I probably need to watch the video again because I saw, because I remember from what I from before I saw blue or something like that. I think it's primal driven. I don't know. What's this? Rocket Bunny. Well, I have Rocket League. Yeah, this looks more to like. This is the one. This is the one that was in Fast and Furious. Not the other one. I don't know where the other one came from though. For Paul. I really like. You know, I think I might do that. That's just the blue color. That's also just the blue color. You know, I'm gonna do this one myself. So I'm gonna do, keep it that color, but brightness a little bit darker. More of a probably less metallic finish. No, more metallic finish. Not a smoother blend. Smoothness 18. Clear coat. Yes. Decals, rear window. Put it right there, and possibly on this window as well. For Paul. Can I duplicate that? Copy on the other side. It's copied on the other window. Aww. Messed it up. Oh lord, what the hell has gone on this side? There's two of these. Which is which? Okay. What video? Oh wow, there's no hood. Oh, that's okay. Wow. That diffuser just takes out those two lights right there. That's just a massive chunk that just comes out. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. The one problem with that spoiler, there's nothing that's about Varus, unless it was like a wide body. And yet Varus is the only thing, one you can get, so, bit of a bummer. Turn out these windows. I probably wanna... What is today? It's the 14th and it's 8 o'clock. Something past 8. What's the most popular? Oh my god. Can I get probably like possibly the blue pool walker instead of all of the others? Hold on, let me search something up. So I'm gonna search up I'm gonna search this up. Furious FF7 Paul Walker SUB. No, not Supra. FF7 Paul Walker. What's like the bus hijack or something? Yeah, the car was blue. It wasn't grey, so some people need to work a couple of things out. The car was blue. Yeah, the car was blue. Blue, black, and whatever. It wasn't grey. So some people need to work out what the hell they were doing. It was nothing. Was it like that? The fenders were not coloured like that. Oh, I know where this came from. This came from Fast and Furious 4. Oh, that's why it's so popular. Because I was looking for a Fast and Furious 7 paint job, not a Fast and Furious 4. Oh, hashtag blue crew, that's AR-12. Yep, that's AR-12. Because I was looking for Fast and Furious 7. Oh, wow. Because I was wondering, why is this paint job coming up so much? And I did not realize that it was because of Fast and Furious 4. Oh, well. Oh, here we go. I don't remember. I'm just gonna search up Subaru. I don't think he had this strip across the window. I mean, I know that I saw there was a strip, but I don't know what it said on it. So at the moment, I'm gonna. Yeah, at the moment I'm just gonna pass on that. Yeah, it was this. Okay. And then black rims as well. How high does this thing sit? Extremely. So I'm not going to change anything there. Just going to keep it all 50-50. Just change the rim color. This is like a weird gold color kind of thing. This is so weird. That's the color that it should be. But apparently they're not. But whatever. Black. All rims. Okay. Now I'm just gonna put a bunch of power into this. Probably just do like some drift events. So that, on, off, on. Nitrous. I can deal with this. Nitrous, I'm gonna put in a 10-pound action, adjustable tires mid-drift, semi-adjustable. Join the party, I let you say on speed. Oh. Oh, there's anonymous player, who's in there? Who's in there? It says anonymous player and nobody, and I don't know who that is. So what the hell? As I'm joining the party, it says anonymous player. Which is what you do to me a lot. You do not remember. Why don't you jump onto Need for Speed so we can drift? I'm sorry if I pronounced your name right. It's, what is it? Moncarian Hines? I'm building a Paul Walker's Subaru from Furious 7. I'm reading a comment. In my Advanced Warfare video, oh my god, I got like 30 comments from like 600 different people. It's so weird. There's tons of people. Open, no, actually no, locked diff. There we go. I did. It broke. Yeah, I kind of know that. Oh, what? But what's it for? I want to hear this car because I've not. This is so weird. I've never bought a Subaru in this game. Jesus Christ, that blow off. For what? FIFA? If you want, I guess. If you want to do that, go ahead, because I didn't say, I know it, nobody said no. Maybe, possibly like, I don't know, maybe like 5 to 10 mil between that. Yeah, I don't, that's the thing, because I don't want to buy a yacht, I never do. Even though I've had the money to buy one the first time, I never wanted it. this super really dressed Subaru dressed quite well. Even for something that I only put like 500 and something horsepower with no turbo. Apparently something's corrupted here. Put it as my current name, but all in capitals. If you want to. Jesus. What did I hear? So I'm probably just gonna do this like a couple of like 4 or 5 times. Just because I just need to make money. So I just got about 8 grand from that. Hold on. I need to join this guy's party again. Got banned from what? Ooh. Wait a minute, you're on PS3? I was wondering about what the hell are you talking about? Because there's no way you'd be able to communicate to me from that. So you're banned from GTA Online. I would feel so bad for you if you were banned from PS3 on GTA Online, that your GTA Online would go through to your PS4 account. That would be so annoying. But you have different, you have your old account on PS3, I think, don't you? No, your Drift King one. They've all got probably about over, I've seen their account, they've got over 500k, so they're all good. Making my way downtown, driving past, coming back across the How much money do I have in this game now? 87. Is there any way I can make any more? Like maybe a bigger amount? Missions, events, collectibles, utilities. I have no idea what that means. Oh. Events. It's one, two, three people. Two people in my game at the moment. But three altogether. Is there any event? Is it only Gymkhana that I can get like 12 grand? Oh no, Gymkhana's 8 grand. Things are like street race or something. Something where I can get like over 10 grand or over 8 grand or something like that. Somebody's driving an insurgent. You. One, two, three, four people. Oh my god. Yep, everything is like 8 grand. Instead, you just invite me to this one. I have a Zentorna. And I think soon I'm gonna get a different car, maybe the 220. What, Zentorna? Probably after this. Oh crap. Probably as soon as I get about 100k in Need for Speed, then I'm gonna spend. I've got about 87k. This car. in GTA I've had about, what, 100? I think in GTA I've got about 150k. I think. I don't know. It's your decision. Like, what's the most amount of money that you can give to your, like, VIP workers? Not as in, like, one time, like, one job, like, done. Or, like, do you have to do multiple jobs for that? But like one job that they set you or something like that. That's what I mean. In one job? Jesus. One job 56. One job 56k. Sign me up. Jeez. Get all of that just from one job. Wow. Paul Walker, I think. I need to retitle this again. Wait, what's your favorite color that you'd like to make? What's my favorite color? Like, if you could create a color, what would you make it like? I don't know. Wow, I got an invitation to a completely different game that I'm playing right now. No, it's like, literally, it's not even Need for Speed, that's the thing. It's Call of Duty. It's Call of Duty Advanced Warfare that I've just been invited to, and I have the game, but, you know. So wait, do you mod accounts on PS3 and like send them to PS4? Okay. What is the dinner? Oh god. Yesterday mom was talking about prawn balls. Mm, I'll make the call. Yeah. Where are you going? My guess is out with friends again. You should see my drifting skills in this game. They're OP. You got banned from GTA again. Oh my, again. Why? If that actually happened, I would be, I just feel so sorry for you right now. Why did I get banned from GTA? You fucking muggers, give me my account back. Ken Block's car. Stressful. Some people actually use those. Some actually, no, not like they use it, they have one. Depends on, like, I'd suggest, like, planning out what you'd want it to be first. Yeah, if you wanted. And just put, like, infinite armor on, so, like, you couldn't even blow them up with sticky bombs or anything like that. I'd do both. Because if I wanted to just like do some stuff like heists and stuff, I'd probably want to use my regular account that I've already got instead of using my modded account. Because like if I wanted to like just like bang out GTA, I'd use my original account. But if like I just wanted to take it the easy way, then I'd use my modded account. I'd rather use actual money than just do it the cheap way. I just found some guy's Viper in a freaking wall. So dopey. Got what? Oh crap. Okay, this makes no sense. How does it ban you the first time and then it says that you were unbanned just because you switched TV? That doesn't make any sense. Super KF03. All, it's like all of one word. Everything capital. Yeah. Yeah, nobody's seen, I never said that you could, that you did have to do that. I just want your regular account.
No, I don't care. I'm
I don't want anything invisible. I just want to see everything. Yeah. But when I say everything, apparently you're gonna do something like my dick. So wait, in order to do this, I have to make like a new account. So like, I have to come out of this account now, this one that I'm using now, and then like, a thing. Actually no, text it to me.
Okay.
It would be.